Well, I finally put Drake out from the 20 gallon and into this, fortunately, smaller tank. But yet, he seems to be okay. And my little pink princess, she's excited today. You should have seen them earlier when they greeted each other. Oh, I wish I had my phone then. Looked like they were doing a little dance. Non-aggressive, too. Not like how mustard goes after everything. No, this was more like, hey, I miss you. Where you been? Aww. And she's actually gotten quite bigger, too. Look at that. Look how well she's swimming now. I know he's not going to have enough or much room in here, but it'll work. She seems to be happy. I don't know if that's like a breeding dance or what. But like I've said before, Drake here is much more of a gentleman to the female betas than Black Mustard is, or Colonel Mustard. I think we should give a little food. Yeah, she knows. Not yet, my little princess. Yeah, that's a good sign. He's eating. She is happy. But here's something. I don't know, the camera's not really picking up. She has a little yellow belly. Come on. Zoom out. Ooh, you can tell with the... Come on, focus. There we go. There we go. Yeah, you can see like a little yellow belly on her. I don't know if those are eggs or what. she is happy, and he's in there. This drink. Look at that old boy. So much calmer. Platinum Dragon. That's a good pose. We'll see how they do. He seems to be happy. She's happy.